Hello healers, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. This is your week ahead reading, where I add just three cards representing the full week here for us. Monday, Tuesday on the first card, Wednesday, Thursday on the second card, and Friday, Saturday, Sunday on the third card, okay? So this is just the energy of the week to help us out if you can do something or avoid something, just the energy, okay? And of course you can change, okay? Seeing these cards maybe can help you out to change something if it's negative, or make sure you do something if it's positive, okay guys? I hope this helps you out, and like always, my details, the cards that I use, a way for you to support this channel, everything will be in the description below. And if you wanted to leave me a comment and let me know if this helps you out, if it resonates in any way, I add these videos every weekend so you can have an idea of the week ahead. So if you want to watch last week and let me know if it helped you out, or if you want to leave me a comment about this one for the following week, okay? I will always be happy to hear from you, so make sure you leave me a comment, and I hope this helps you out. And this is, in case you're watching, it is a timeless reading, okay? This is like week ahead whenever you watch this, but in any case, if you are watching this like in the present time, this is the St. Patrick's week, okay? I'm in Ireland myself, so this is something that we definitely celebrate here in many parts of the world. So I hope this week brings you some kind of luck and help you, okay, of the Irish luck, and helping you out in any area that you're trying to manifest this week, okay? And so straight away here, like lots of greens here. You can see me here as well in the theme of the green. And I hope this helps you out, okay? And let me know if it does. So just week ahead here. Okay, it's St. Patrick's week. But again, if you're watching this ahead of time, it's a timeless reading. Just a week ahead, the energy of the week ahead, okay? So Monday, Tuesday. And Wednesday, Thursday. Okay, I feel like this is kind of coming out here. So Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So straight away here, guys, Monday, Tuesday, we have the Four of Wands. Beautiful. You can see here, those are some golden cards just to represent this gold, you know, this lucky week. And starting here, Four of Wands, okay? Definitely starting the week with celebrations, okay, guys? This is a chance to make a wish, okay? This is also representing 1111, okay? Like, make a wish is a time for you to bring some wish coming true here this week into your life. So anything that you're trying to manifest, I feel like the start of the week, you're really gonna have that calling for making, you know, some affirmations and having that positive frame of mind and really focusing. And maybe if you want to write down, or if you want to have things ready in your mind, okay, just make sure you maybe take some time at the end of the day to make sure you focus on this, because I feel like there's a really a big chance for you to bring something into your reality this week, okay, guys? Definitely starting the week here with celebrations, positivity, and gatherings as well. Maybe some of you are going out, or you're celebrating some kind of thing this week. Maybe you're celebrating St. Patrick's week, you know, wherever you are. So there's some kind of positivity really starting well here, the beginning of the week. So connections, okay, guys? So make sure you focus here on what you want, because this is like a make-a-wish, okay? This is wish coming true, celebrations. This week is starting like really positive, okay? And Wednesday, Thursday, we have the, wow, the Six of Wands. Again, guys, more wands, which is like passion, okay, creativity, that time of celebration for sure, because it's like four with the six here, both of them representing celebration, gathering. This is like your hard work as well being paid off, okay? This is some kind of accomplishment and recognition as well, okay, of your hard work. Maybe you are focusing and trying to manifest something in your work area, or even in your relationship, any area that you're trying to manifest this, there'll be really halfway through the week some kind of recognition, okay? So I feel like for many of you, it could be like work-related, career, okay, some kind of communication that way. But even if you are focusing this week on relationship, this is really some kind of recognition, maybe that person finally reaching out to you, or, you know, responded back to your feelings, you know, that kind of situation, that the communication will be there. But definitely celebration time, so it's like really happy, okay? This is like a hyper week here, really, for sure, because it's like celebrating all the way, okay? Like starting, definitely communication. Make sure, guys, you focus here on your wish coming true, because I feel like halfway through the week, you're going to start seeing communication and people really being there for you. So make sure you don't miss this week, okay? Like, of focusing on what you really wanted to try to manifest. Maybe you're trying to manifest for a while. This is really a big chance here. And the Friday, Saturday, Sunday, okay? You can see here the seven, which is the Chariot. Wow, beautiful, because again, it's showing movement. Okay, guys, this is going to be some kind of fast forward week, okay? Because things are moving really fast, and like, maybe you have been stuck for a while in some area of your life. Like I said, maybe that you're trying to manifest, okay? Relationships, career, money, okay? Anything that you're trying to focus, and you could have been stuck for a while or wait for a while, okay? This is like some time to move, okay, guys? Definitely the focus here of the beginning of the week and the celebration time. It could be gathering. Maybe if you're going out, make sure you don't miss the opportunity to go out and meet the person that you're trying to meet, or, you know, make the connection that you're trying to. But the beginning of the week and halfway through the week is like really big celebrations, going out, recognitions. Things are really moving here forward to something that is really passionate, okay? Or regarding your passions, because it's all the ones as well, okay? Your passion, creativity, career, all these areas that you're trying to manifest. And you can see here by the weekend, the things don't stop moving. So maybe some of you are traveling as well on the weekend, okay? This could represent travels and also moving, okay? Things are really, really moving. And like I said, connecting with what you're trying to manifest here. I feel like the weekend, you're really seeing where to go in case you didn't know yet, or because of this recognition, because of this connection that you make here on the beginning of the week, halfway through the week. I feel like things are moving. Okay, there's a progress in this relationship, in this job, in this career, anything that you're trying to focus here at the beginning of the week. Okay, you're going to really already see some kind of result and things moving forward. And this is like really movement here, okay? This is a busy week, guys. I feel like in a way that it's going to be really, you're going to be really alert, and it's a really a time for you to focus on what you want, because things are going to be happening quite fast here as well, and you'll not stop, okay? And like I said, maybe some of you will need to travel, or maybe you're meeting this person. You know what's going on, of course. So take what resonates, but this is what I see here for you guys, like the energy of what is coming for you, okay? So fast forward movement. And again, guys, make sure you focus on this wish, okay? This is the week to manifest this wish that you're trying for a while. So this is what I have here for you guys. I hope this helps you out, really, to make sure you don't miss this opportunity, because I feel like there's a beautiful window of opportunity here. It's funny enough that it is the St. Patrick's week, so it's like a lucky week that you really can manifest something big here. So don't miss this opportunity. Make sure you focus, you make a wish, you stay with a positive frame of mind. Write things down if you have to. Affirmations, meditation brings answer, okay? Remember that in case you can focus on something. So this is what I have here for you guys. Like always, let me know if it helps you out in any way. And I really wish you a lovely week. Thanks very much for watching.